Okay, welcome back. We are in the deep Greek Empire of Carthage on the edge of their furthest empire, and we're about to fight a battle. See you on the map.
The battle is inevitable, but victory hangs in the balance. Do your duty as true Romans, and victory will be within our grasp. Today we face the mighty Carthaginians, brave men and worthy foes. We stand on the defensive today. Let them wear themselves out against our battle line. We are even matched in numbers, man for man, but that does not tell the whole story. That said, it is also true that they are the stronger warriors.
No, they're not.
Brute force will not be enough this day. Their elephants could be a
No,
threat,
there won't be.
but nothing that bravery will not counter, seeing as we have a lack of
No, we don't.
skirmishers. Many times I have faced this enemy, and many times I have beaten them. Today, when we win, this victory will be yours as much as mine. When I set my heart on an attack, I do so knowing that I will win,
Yeah, we
that
will.
my men will win, that victory is within reach. All we need to do is stretch out and grasp the foe firmly by the throat. We go now to our
Yay!
business.
Hold on, send in an email. Right, thanks, Hunter. B, send to my teacher. All right. Okay, let's see what we can do here.
Yes, Imperator. Yes, Imperator.
Yes, Imperator.
Command, Commander.
Units, units.
Hold the line.
Yes, Commander. Commander, Commander.
Units.
Yes, Imperator. Commander.
Units.
Units. Shield.
Former.
Yes, Imperator. Move forward. March. Shield wall. Commander. Move! Shield wall! Yes, Imperator!
Yes, Imperator!
Nope, that's not what I wanted you to do.
Forward!
Forward! Wait for my orders! Loose formation!
Nope, not loose formation.
Formation.
Yeah, tight formation, bitch. Yep. Cavalry guard. That. Don't. The trick is this is never send your cavalry out too soon. Get your general where he can be of use. Start the damn battle. Motherfuckers. Let's take a look at their army. They have quite a few elephants. Might need to buy me some.
Units, forward.
Wish I had some slingers. Just kill their general and I'll be good. Okay.
Yes, Imperator. Move. Move, move.
Yes, move, my friends.
Move out. Hurry.
Units, march.
See if we get anything. Nope, nothing.
Commander. Commander. Destroy them.
We're under attack.
Alright, now they're all engaged.
Units,
Come on, get some hits. Come on, run them up. What happened to you guys? Hopefully I'll still have enough men to finish. Why are y'all getting destroyed so easily? Shit. Shit be whack, yo. This battle might be lost, because I don't have full legion. Yeah, but I definitely lost this battle. Where's their freaking general? I think they can handle themselves. Well, they did succeed in not letting me advance any further into their lands. I need a new army here too. This was just a better army overall. Well, at least get their general. All right. I don't know how I lost this battle. Alright, speed it up. And it's over. Yes, screw you. Charge! Okay, you didn't miss anything, just naval battles. Castra.
Sir.
Corsairs riding Castra. Where do I want to send you, my friend?
Engage the enemy! Victory! March! Engage the enemy! Victory! March!
Alright.
No more moves, sir.
Better celebrate it. All that fine and dandy stuff.
Aye, Captain! Imperator! Imperator! To the ship! Aye, Captain!
Army? Why not? Let's try to maintain naval dominance.
Prepare for battle. Victory!
Prepare for battle! Victory! Prepare to engage! Withdraw! Withdraw!
Alright, no good.
Aye, Captain. Ready to sail!
Maybe.
Imperator! Orders? Orders?
Control merge. One of you. Pretty good on this run. I can wait a few turns, which I'll take.
Ready to sail. Set sail.
But I need more men over here.
Sir, I cannot. Set sail. Aye, Captain. Ready to sail. Fleet ready.
Okay.
Fleet ready.
See what we can build. Prepare that. Expand both of you. No, you're good. What more are you? Some of you.
Aye, Captain. Fleet ready. Attack. Victory.
Need to go ahead and take Sparta.
General, engage the enemy. Victory.
Retreat. Okay, it's Valentine's Day, and I just got off of a busy-ass shift in the restaurant business. If you work in the restaurant business, you know what those fucking days are like. You know what I'm talking about. So I'm going to take a go to bed and finish this video later, after I... Where should I send you, my friend? Should I send you to... this to attack the Gedi, or should I attack the Macedonians?
Sir, sir.
I know sir. Not. General, I know I should.
Move out. Onward. Ready to ambush. Onward.
Nope.
No more moves, sir.
No more scenarios. No more scenarios. I could make a lot of money if I just go in and dominate the sea trade.
Ready to sail. General. Engage the enemy! Victory! Engage the enemy! Victory!
Ah, fuck you.
Orders? Imperator? Sir!
Take IOI.
Forward.
Nice, I guess.
Out of move, sir.
And oh no, you're too good of a general to fight risking that battle. Okay, ow. Okay.
Ready to sail.
Okay. Got a good legion going on. Maybe I can get some of you guys. Want some of you? One more of you. So that gives me, I have 5 open spots once I get down there. Because I would get rid of, disband that army with that good general, and so I can get you 2 more units. You. Retrain you. And get another you. Because I like you, you're flexible. And to here. Okay. I'm gonna see you guys later. We're gonna have a quick battle. Then I'm gonna go to bed. I think I can fight some barbarian cunts. And then not say that. I'm sorry I cussed. That's not even a cuss, that's worse than a cuss. And if my recent Total War, SPQR Total War videos, I was getting drunker and drunker by the video, if you couldn't tell.
Some ask me, why are we here? The answer is often complicated. But today, we are here to kill all those bastards!
Yes, that's what I'm talking about.
The Nation Horde is worthy of respect, but not fear. They are only men. And men can be killed. Here we stand. Here we wait. Let them come to us. They have a slight advantage in numbers, but our good spirits should counter that quite handily. We may be able to hide men in the woods nearby.
No, that's a coward's trick.
That would be a surprise for our foes. I fought and lost against these men.
No, you didn't.
But it is not something that will happen again. Today, I take my revenge. Today, you taste the fruits of victory.
You might have had the captain, the whatever.
Units, await my orders, Imperator. Move out.
I'm get you to the front line.
Commander.
All right. I don't know if they have any. I need some miss skirmishers.
Move out. Forward.
This must not have been when I did a properly trained legion. But you don't really need skirmishers when fighting against barbarians, but it helps. Could get all these guys on shield wall.
Yes, Imperator. Yes, Imperator. Commander. Yes, Imperator.
Think of it like chess. Have your crappy units in front. Okay.
Yes, Imperator. Units, group! Yes, Imperator! Shield wall! Yes, Imperator! Yes, Imperator! Yes, Imperator!
Okay, start battle. I need cavalry too, damn. So unprepared for fighting the Dacians. Hold on 1 second. Alright, maybe that's better. I don't know if that looks better. Looks so good, it's criminal. Kinda looks once you get close, it looks good, but I don't know. I didn't know they built houses of stone. Good thing about playing as Rome, you have vast numbers of manpower to reserve. Don't like how they're taking my left so hard, or right, my right, their left, to them, missing my left. And you shut up. Let's see what that gets done. That did nothing. Nothing. Shouldn't you be attacking that one? Now we're all engaged. Get a charge bonus. Never again will we lose these fucks. Backline forward. There we go. Please don't be a captain. Yeah, missed the captain. Why am I losing so many men? They're in full retreat almost. Oh, that's why. Need to send this guy some reinforcements. Just keep the general happy with reinforcements. These guys are good. I think I can retrain these guys wherever, though. Let's see what's going on over here. Speed it up a little.
Yes, Imperator, hurry.
Looks like they're in basically full retreat. Speed it up. Alright, I'll see you later. Alright, welcome back. We're gonna fight this battle at overwhelming odds. Both their generals are better than me. Let's take a look at their armies. Not too good, good, but not too bad. Bunch of militia. They can handle it. Okay, see you on the map.
You know me. I am a true Roman.
We can't afford to lose. We can't lose four many men in this battle. Yeah, no one cares about your beliefs. I believe that you should shut up and let me fight this battle.
Yes, Imperator. Yes, Imperator.
Doing my standard.
Shield wall! Yes, Imperator! Move! Shield wall!
Alright. Send me your elephants. Send your elephants to me. You archers, yeah.
Units, march.
Let's take a look at this army. They're coming out from the city. Yeah, march. Into my ranks. Speed it up. Hold on 1 second. Alright. Get rid of their archer. Sorry, I'm kind of sick. Come on.
Yes, Imperator.
All right. Why are they getting up? They're not supposed to get up.
March. Commander. March. Yes, Imperator.
Run. They're all converging on me.
Yes,
you decided where to use these elephants. I mean, these skirmishers. I think they're close enough. Hit something.
Yes, unleash hell. Yes, Imperator. We're being attacked. Yes, Imperator. Yes, Imperator. Yes, Imperator. Yes, Imperator.
One hit something else. Come on.
They're attacking us. They're under attack.
But the general, yeah. There we go. This is what happens when you fight a lot of... Shit, why are they retreating? No! Go the fuck over here! Damn it.
Yes, Imperator.
You're being attacked.
Kill them. Yes, Imperator. Move out.
Why aren't you running? Damn it. Lost this battle. Need us in a bit well-trained force against this. Should've retreated. Damn it. All right, speed it up. This army was massacred. Why are you still hiding? Retreat, I guess. No. Could have been. This or another example, be aware of your battle. Yeah. Units, move out. Alright. Sounds good. See you there. Alright, see you on the map. Were these guys fighting me? Family member killed two of their family members, I guess. And this is my good army that I've been training. Okay, we're on the battlefield. They have two generals. I think this regular barbarian cavalry. Here's what I'm assuming is a general. And I'm assuming this is their other general. Yeah. Looking nice. It's like a bear trap. See how the front line does when they're better trained. The last time our front line got destroyed.
Got a
this. I like it.
They're attacking us.
Maybe one up.
You're not smart. Yeah.
Like it like that. Those archers get destroyed. They're just waiting for me to make a move, which is not gonna happen. Shields up! Why aren't they attacking? They're just getting slaughtered by archers. Once you attack the archers, I guess they're just reforming. What's under attack? That. Okay, now they're moving in. I need you to fire now. This barbarian cavalry is expendable. Why are they charging their barbarian warlord in? Run! Screen.
They're attacking us. Come on, sir. Come on. Yes, unleash hell.
Getting some prisoners. Don't underestimate a Roman. Enemy general fallen. There's our other general. There's one general by itself. There we go, two generals down. Anything to attack? No. That's what happens with the fight, bro. You're retreating? Maybe so. Yeah. Now I've won the battle as soon as they cross the line. Just gonna speak to Genie.
Orders completed.
Alright. No. See you later.